16 years old when I went to the war to fight for a land fit for heroes. God on my side and a gun in my hand, chasing my days down to zero. And I marched and I fought and I bled and I died and I never did get any older. But I knew at the time that a year in the line is a long enough life for a soldier. We all volunteered and we wrote down our names and we added 2 years to our ages. Eager for life and ahead of the game, ready for history's pages. And we brawled and we fought and we hoard till we stood 10,000 shoulder to shoulder. A thirst for the Hun, we were food for the gun, and that's what you are when you're soldiers. Fell by his side, and that's how we died, clinging like kids to each other. And I lay in the mud, and the guts and the blood, and I wept as his body grew colder. And I called for my mother, and she never came, though it wasn't my fault, and I wasn't to blame. The day not half over and 10,000 slain, and now there's nobody remembers our name. And that's how it is for soldiers.